my way!
Come on, sir!
For the bosun, and these old Dahl sands are tough.
Let's see what you got!
Tough.
That, kid, it's not yours.
What? Stop him, my fluffy koala-lid! The tiny thieving rat! Crush him! Burn him!
Calm down, dear. I'm doing my best. Actually, I'm not. This is fun.
Yeah. sure this place actually has a combat AI? These pirate dickbags just sound nuts. Get it? Dickbags? Nuts?
Word is, before the bosun went native, he was some kind of AI tech whiz. Not that you'd think it now, he's gone all mum and dad mad. But what do you care? Didn't you just get fired?
And when I march up to Helios with an army of badass robots, I'll be unfired so quickly it'll make Tassiter's pedo mustache spin his big gross ugly face. Just get the AI core.
Okay.
Bring down the force field, blocking your route to, well, me, by jettisoning the main engines. Removing them will really mess up several of the Drakensberg's key systems. I'll quietly talk you through things and update your echo where appropriate, but the bosun's going to throw a lot of his men at you.
Let them come.
First, head to the engine control panel and set the ship's engines to maximum output.
Let's go to war!
Control. Great. Kid, can you find a way to the flow regulator if you know what that is?
Of course I know! Give me a sec!
Button next to the red pipe. Push it.
There you go.
You know what to do, Vault Hunter.
You're inside, they're outside! Ha! This wasn't the main. It's like I'm wearing clothes. Thank you.
Now all you need to do is expose the power stabilizer.
I don't understand it, love.
Without thinking. Good. Initiate the engine jettison sequence. Core system room. We'll take care of the bosun's force field when you get there. The engine shaft's your fastest route.